Into our vital worship here, say faith in our church of Christ. Reading of the gospel. We did missions. He prayed. Yeah, he did. We make sure Jordan does his job here at church. So he works here, he works at home, and he works at school. So there's not a place where he's not working. Amen. Amen. And please stand in body or spirit for the reading of the gospel. It would be Matthew 23, 1 through 12. I don't know if it's NIV or whatever, but here we go. Then Jesus said to the crowds and to his disciples, "The scribes and the Pharisees sit on Moses' seat. Therefore do whatever they teach you and follow it, but do not do as they do, for they do not practice what they teach. They tie up heavy burdens, hard to bear, and lay them on the shoulders of others, but they themselves are unwilling to lift a finger to move them. They do all of their deeds to be seen by others, for they make their joy. Philanthropy is broad, and their fringes long. They love to have the place of honor at banquets and the best seats in the synagogues, and to be greeted with respect in the marketplaces, and to have people call them rabbi. But you are not called, not to be called rabbi, for you have one teacher. You are all students. And call no one your father on earth, for you have one father, the one in heaven. Nor are you to be called instructors, for you have one instructor, the Messiah. The greatest among you will be your servant. All who exalt themselves will be humbled, and all who are humble themselves will be exalted." Well, thank you for the reading of God's word, Matthew 23:1.